Thank you so much for coming, Heather. Thank you for the sympathy. This next one is Relax.
Rushing and racing, goodbye. Our next piece is all about love, and it will be featuring Rain Charging Thunder improvising on the clarinet.
If I told you I loved you, pretty baby, short break when we're done here, except for the jazz band. Lots of jazz bands.
Pseudo trombone section with euphonium and three tenor saxophones. So, anyway, we're gonna, let's see. Our next tune is Crystal Cove, a tune by Patty Darling. This is a great writer that I just discovered a few years back, and we've done like four tunes now by her. Great stuff. We're going to feature, we're going to feature Cassie Schrader on bass. We're going to feature my wife's premier trumpet solo. Julie Diamond on tenor. Both of our Alex's on tenor. And Jared on tenor. This is Crystal Cove. next one, we're going to feature Jed Raymond on tenor and George May on vibes. I think I forgot Jed last time. Oh, okay. Anyway, this is a tune by Ellen Rowe. This is called Minor Mystery. Thank you. On this next tune, we're going to feature a combo within the group. I have a number of people who are veterans of the college jazz band, and so we're going to have a chance to play a bit on this next tune, a Joe Zawinul tune. This is called Mercy. Thank you. got one more for you, but before we hit it, I just want to mention it. This is a group that we started a few years back, and it's one that's comprised of, you know, some of our current college students, some of our former college students, and some area high school students. We get together on Monday nights and play some jazz. And it's a good time. And hey, we'll be doing it again in the fall. So if you have an instrument, you're thinking, hey, I'd like to play jazz too, you know, then, you know, see me. All right. This last one is Nights in the Daylight. We're going to feature Alex Keller and George Main on guitar. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, there's still plenty of music to come. We're going to have the CSC Jazz Band, and then we're going to have our special guest, John Stowell. That's not to be missed. But, you know, I wanted to give you a chance to stand up, so we're going to take a 10-minute intermission, and then we're going to hit with the CSC Jazz Band. you. Thank you very much. That was a tune that maybe you recognize called Pick Up Pieces. And we featured Wyatt Ellis on tenor. Wilson Yee on piano and field goals. Ryan Snyder on guitar. And we got some drumming going on from Joshua Ferner. So, we've been working towards the Greeley Jazz Festival, which we're going to go to this weekend. And so, next, we're going to play the set that we're going to feature there. So, I'm going to give you a reverse order on this. So, we're going to end with, one of my early, young, favorite jazz tunes, Birdland, by Joe Zawinul. In fact, I think it's kind of cool. I think it slaps that there's two, that's right, that there's two Joe Zawinul tunes on this concert. So, Birdland. And before that, we're going to start out, we're going to hit a tune called Moanin'. This is the Charles Mingus version, which is going to feature, let's see if I get it in the right order here. We're going to feature Landry Nelson on Seriously Cool Barry Saxon. Then Aubrey Garrett.
What?
Rain Charging Thunder. Wyatt Ellis again. And then Robbie Snyder on guitar again. And Wilson Yee on piano. And then we're going to lead off this set with an awesome older tune, Harlem Airshaft by the great Duke Ellington Band. So that's what we're going to hit next, Harlem Airshaft. And we're going to feature, Dylan Geisler. We're going to feature Rain Charging Thunder. And then we're going to feature Carly Coder on the trumpet straight mute and plunger mute trombone solo. Thank you.
Hey, thanks everyone for coming out this evening. Last summer I had a really fantastic opportunity to get to meet and play a little bit with the great John Stowell. He's performed with many of my musical heroes, and I've sort of followed his career off and on for many years. And picked him up at the airport yesterday. We played a little gig up the Rapid, and he's been working with the Roots all day today. Jazz band, guitar ensemble, getting some private lessons. It's been very fantastic. And he's going to play a couple of solo guitar tunes for you, some jazz standards. Yeah, for sure. So let's please welcome John Stowell.
Thank you. My first time in Chandler State College, and it's a pleasure to be here. If you're not famous, this is how we get to travel around and play and teach with our friends. We make new connections. And I'm very happy to now count Jeremy and the other great faculty here as my friends. And the students here are wonderful. Everybody's real motivated. They want to learn. It's a great environment, I think, for you all to learn and listen. So may I play about 5-10 minutes of solo guitar for you? Is that okay? And then we're going to be playing with the faculty for a couple of numbers and also with the big band again. So I'm going to do two songs for you. This won't take too long. The first one is from Brazil, from the great Brazilian composer Antonio Carlos Jobim. His nickname was Tom Jobim. And that one's called the Duta de Passagem from Brazil. And the second one I'm going to play for you is from piano player composer Bill Evans. That one's called Funny Man. So Duta de Passagem and Funny Man. See you in a second. Thank you. Thank you very much, guys. So give us just a minute, please, and we'll get set up with the rest of the musicians. Thanks for your attention. I appreciate it.
So it's my pleasure to join the stage here with the wonderful John Stowell. How about it? And we're going to play a tune by Keith Jarrett. This is called Lucky Southern.
Thank you.
John Stolwell. We're going to bring out our own. Joel Schrader. This is like someone in love.
like someone in love. Sometimes the things I do astound me, and I know it's mostly whenever you're
Okay, so we got two more for you. This next one is one of, this is a John Stilwell original. It's called Tapioca Time. And then we're going to end with a tune by the late, great Wayne Shorter called Speak No Evil.
Thank you.
Well, I'll tell you what, I had a good time, and I hope you did too. How about it, John Stowell? I think we played everything, so thank you. Good night.